Dear Casey, if I could look into a crystal ball, I have no doubts I would find you still blonde, handsome, and as full of love and questions as you are now at the age of 5. My favorite time of my life is the years that you've been alive, because you have made me feel truly alive. So far, in raising you, you have been the child every parent wants, one whom I delight in taking places rather than leaving at home with a babysitter. What will you wish for this year, my son? If I have one main wish for you, it is that you have already found a direction in life, a talent or a desire that has pointed you towards a life's work that will bring you joy. Speaking of hobbies, what are yours now? Your 5-year-old self likes to collect and experiment with bugs, do karate, play with micro machines, draw maps, write Chinese secret hieroglyphic style on bitty pieces of paper folded a dozen ways from Sunday. Don't be afraid to explore new things. Always remember that. You are never bored, and you can entertain yourself for hours without any toy in sight. You dive for a secret room or passageway all your own. Wouldn't we all? As I write, you are in bed. We let you stay up later than most because you never get tired and crabby like some kids do. Before I say goodnight, I want you to remember, I will always be here for you, even though I may not be with you. Bye for now. From 1994. See you in the next lifetime.